when it comes to jazz, whether it's teaching or playing, there seems to be, I mean, it took me a while to realize it was sort of a never being satisfied, because you can play a standard so many times, but then you look at the evolution of how someone recorded from the 50s to a band today, and then that gives you a whole idea of how to play that differently. So it's always a challenge as far as playing a tune, no matter if it's a standard you've played, you know, 1,000 times. It's always that being on your toes. If you don't know how it's gonna go, it could go really, really well, or you're like, well, I could have done better. So that's another thing that's really rewarding about teaching this music.
Thank you. Thank you.